There's a lot of hype about vaping, whether you call them e-cigs, vapes, vape pens, or e-hookahs. I get it. They come in different flavors, which may taste and smell good. But the truth is, the liquid used in e-cigarettes often contain nicotine, which can be highly addictive, and when inhaled could lead to lung disease, which is a key factor for many people who die from COVID-19. Vaping. Don't let the flavor fool you.